Getting comfortable in the box can be very challenging. If you have a player who's really struggling feeling athletic, have him get in the fighting position. That's basically what hitting is anyway. Pitcher's trying to beat him, so come up to your batter, get yourself in a good combat position. Once they're there, you'll notice their knees are bent, their hips are back, their hands are up. Give them a bat, that position there. Now they're ready to fight.